the Syrian people are still very much in the minds of the people of the United States, both in terms of our continued commitment to provide humanitarian assistance. There is also a concerted campaign to remember the children of Syria. Syria, the region, the world cannot afford to have a generation of Syrian children growing up without an education, without dreams, without hopes. The United States has joined the UN and other development partners in providing focused additional support for the children of Syria, both inside Syria and throughout the region. You can visit championthechildrenofsyria.info to see more information about this. I was recently in Jordan, where I visited a classroom. Jordan and Lebanon have wonderfully and generously opened up their schools for Syrian refugees. I visited a classroom in Jordan where I met a group of ninth grade Syrian girls, and all of them had been out of school for 2.5 years. You know, this is at a really important time of a young girl's life. And the palpable relief at being back in a classroom and having some sense of normalcy back in their lives was unbelievable. We need to stay with this. We cannot let a generation grow up without hope. And the United States is committed to staying with the people of Syria. Ultimately, there needs to be a political solution so that Syria can get back to the job of rebuilding the country and giving a future to these kids.